everybody, ciao a tutti and welcome to Art with Miss B. Today we're gonna spend some time together doing a beautiful activity inspired by the symbol of the spiral, which is probably one of the most important and ancient and recurring symbols in our universe and in our natural environment, as well as the human environment. Benefit that this practice will bring you is specifically indicated in the description box. Please take a moment to read them carefully. If you're doing the activity for yourself and by yourself, it is important for you to know exactly what you're gonna gain through this activity and what you might feel or might not, and what are the benefits that this activity will bring to you. The same if you intend to teach this activity to your students, for example, if you are a teacher and you need an activity for the kids to do, or if you're homeschooling your children, or if you're doing this activity with your own kids just for pleasure, with your own grandkids, it is important for you to know exactly what are the benefits and how you can really embrace all of these benefits in the art of practice. Materials are very simple and simple. I'm using my art journal and I invite you to do the same, or use a mixed media paper. If it's too big, just cut it so you don't feel overwhelmed by committing to a big project. I'm using a pencil or an extra fine black Sharpie, regular tip black Sharpie, and alcohol markers. I'm using the Shadow Art alcohol markers that you can buy on Amazon, and I've shared the link many, many times in previous video. If you don't have alcohol markers, you can use any markers that you have available. If you want to use a different media, such as, for example, the pencil, you can do that as well. It's not gonna actually change any benefit. It will just change the time of the practice, so you might take a little longer if you're doing pencil instead of markers. So keep that in mind also if you're doing it with and for your kids or student. What else? Nothing. Before we start, I just want to remind you that I don't speed up my practice because I really want to guide you step by step, and I want to give you the real, experience to you, so you know exactly how long it might take. Now, you always have options that you can simplify, which means that you feel very tired, that you want to skip the last steps, which are usually the one that I add some extra patterns and details. You are totally fine and you can skip that. If you instead know that you or your kids cannot have that time, or that attention, right, spam is a little shorter, remember that these videos are available for you always. So you can divide the video in two or three different sections, right? And you can do one time, you can do the design, and then you will do the coloring, and then you will do in the third section the details. So just make sure that you use these tools that I'm giving you in the best way for you, so you can really get all the benefit. It's much better to do that than speed up the videos and giving you, yes, a beautiful, pleasant experience, because you will see something beautiful and colorful happening on the paper. But then, unfortunately, you will feel the frustration when it's time for you to do it, and you will realize that it takes 3 or 4 or 5 times at the time, right, that you thought that it was going to take it. Most of all, you will skip all the benefit, and the benefit are not only related to fine motor skills, but also mental and emotional benefit that art gives us every time. So get yourself ready, read the description box, and enjoy the practice. Ciao!